Wednesday.
Yo, throw that Exile Radio shit. Yo, EV. We try something out. Rain drops on my window sill.
Nah, that's it. Keep on.
Raindrops on my windowsill. Give me ideas for rhythm. So I put my ear to the window and listen and hear the pitter patter, copy the pattern. Blood dragon, get my point across. Impossible missions. I make it happen like a genie with the wishes. Top chef, I'm in the kitchen, busy fixing up dishes. Get that good nutrition. You gotta love it. Shoot a hole in the roof and go get a bucket for the raindrop. Then reach in the heavens and try to touch it. Don't name drop. I'm not a fake thug on the budget. I game drop. Break beats to pieces. On the real, I'm not a human, I'm a spirit. Spiritual being that's all seen, standing out on the rain when it's falling.
Standing out on the rain when it's falling. Transformers, it's more than meets the portion of fortune, morphed in features. Orphan, hop the halfway fences, past the grassy knoll to the exit. Stash my record bags, gems and secrets. The thing about rain, don't fall too frequent. I think the window pane is perfectly named. When the drops fall, I feel each tear is the same. No one more, less than, or even equal to. The feeling dark clouds evoke when I'm seeing you. How did rocks become see-through anyways? A little off the title from the many days of constant sun and cold night weather climbing. Stargazing behind the window of the pilot. Force of appliances powered by gigawatts. Defiant by extortion on city blocks.
Just remember, we're not human beings having a spiritual experience. We are spiritual beings having a human experience.